My ultimate goal in life was to go to medical school and become a doctor.
I've always wanted to do something that would benefit society.
I wanted to be a doctor no matter what.
My name is CTI1 Michael Smith, and I'm from Cheyenne, Wyoming.
Hospital corpsman, second class, Hanyuan Liu, and I'm originally from Honolulu, Hawaii.
So I'm machinist, mate, nuclear trained, first class, young, and I'm from Portland, Oregon.
The Enlisted the Medical Degree Preparatory Program is a two-year post-bac pre-medical program that's sponsored by the Uniform Services University, and they're partnered with George Mason University. And it allows select enlisted personnel who already have their undergraduate degrees to come to George Mason University full-time.
It basically prepares you to take the MCAT by having you attend the prerequisite courses, the basic sciences. You take the MCAT and you go on to apply to medical school, and hopefully you get in.
In my opinion, I think that EMDP2 really does a good job at putting us through a very rigorous schedule of coursework, because we are going to school full time, you know, fall, spring, summer, and throw MCAT prep in there as well. And these classes are not easy. The Navy in this program has been incredibly supportive.
The command has given us so much flexibility in terms of time and resources to kind of accomplish our goals. And from the staff at GMU, they've given us guidance, almost any resource we need.
I will be attending Uniformed Services University's F. Edward Hebert School of Medicine. This was my first choice medical school, and I'm really, really excited and honored to have been selected to come here.
So I chose to attend USUHS because I figured if I'm gonna practice as a military medical doctor, I might as well learn from the military medical university. They're geared towards military medicine. That's why I made my choice.
I will be attending the Uniform Services University of Health Sciences, and that's, again, kind of helped to support my family.
Being prior enlisted going into commissioning, I feel prepared. I feel like my time in enlisted service has really given me an understanding of, you know, just what it means to be in the military and in the Navy in general.
Going from enlisted to officer, I feel a lot more prepared than if I hadn't done this program, but I mean, I'm extremely excited for this transition that I'm about to take.
I think it's a really great experience having been enlisted and now transitioning to the medical corps, because I'm hoping it will make me a more understanding, a more empathetic, well-rounded doctor.
I think for sailors interested in this program, if they meet the requirements, definitely just apply. You have nothing to lose.
This program sets you up so well to be competitive, to apply to any med school. If you don't want to go to the Uniformed Services University, you can go to other schools. This program sets you up.
Just go for it, because you never really know what they're looking for exactly in the next cohort. And so regardless of what your rate is, you don't have to be a corpsman. If you want to go to medical school and you want to do it through this program, apply.